All right, now we're going to start with some three clickers. And this is three click orbits, or you could call them three click flares. And there's two different main types. This first one, the clicks are evenly spaced apart. All right. And it sounds like this. So the clicking is going to be evenly spaced. So. Alright. And it sounds a lot like a lot of Ethiopian music you might hear. And it's three clicks and it's making it into fours. It's cutting the sound forward or the backwards, moving into four pieces. So three clicks on the way forward makes four sounds, three clicks on the way backwards makes four sounds. So it's eight sounds in total. So the other style, which goes like this, and this is what you'll see me doing in a lot of videos from the past. And this is and DJ Ivana has a good version of this one too. This is just a general three click where the three clicks happen in a burst and it chops it up into four times. So it's like 1 2 3 4, it's like 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, 1 2 3 4, instead of the other one it's going this one's just going. So you notice the clicks are not continuous. There's a little space every time I pull the record back and forth. So it's going. All right. So it's a burst. All right. So now I'm going to alternate back and forth between those two. So now I'm going to merge those two together. All right, so I can do the triplet three click. Again, I'm going to alternate between the three triplet one and the regular 4-4 time. So one's kind of like in 3-4, 6-4, 6-8 type of time. This other one is in 4-4 time. So. Oops. Alright, so we're going to do these two different three click flares. And one is in 3-4 time, or you could call it 6-8 or 6-4. This other one is in 4-4 time. So we're going to start with the one that's divided by threes first. So this one's the continuous click. So. And it sounds like a lot like a wah scratch, because a wah scratch has the same click pattern. Wah scratch sounds like this. And that that first, the three-click triplet one, sounds a lot like it. Like, all right, so we're gonna do two variations of three-click orbits, which can also be called three-click flares. It's about 5 o'clock here on the 5th of December in Brooklyn. You can see it's very dark already, all right? So I'll just enhance the light in the computer. So here's the first variation, and this is like a triplet three-click flare. I just started doing these, so I'm still learning them, all right? And they go like this. So it sounds a lot like the Ethiopian music. It's going, alright? And those clicks are evenly spaced apart, so it's going. So you notice that the clicks were evenly spaced apart. Just like a wah scratch, which goes. Clicking is very similar to the wah, but it's, you don't pull it back. So this one's just three clicks on the way forward and three clicks on the way back, and the clicks are evenly spaced apart. Do the second style, and you'll see a video of DJ Ivana from Dominican Republic doing this. He's really dope at three clicks, and he's got a cool tutorial. I'll put a link to it. And this is a three click flare. That's just the general style that most people do, three click flare, or you could call it three click orbit. And this one, the clicks are not evenly spaced apart. So remember the first one, the clicks were evenly spaced apart like this. Alright, this one, the clicks are not evenly spaced apart, and the clicks are much closer together. It's like a burst of three clicks, so it's like, what da da da. It's like. Alright, so. Alright. Now we're going to kind of get into hybriding those. I'm going to go back and forth at first of just doing the regular, the triplet three click and then the regular three click. All right, and then I'm going to try to hybrid those. So here we go. So now we're going to just do triplet three clicks and then regular three clicks. So. So I was just alternating back and forth between three clicks that are chopped in fours, or three clicks that are chopped in like more of a 3/4 style that's like triplets. So what out to do, what 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 to do. So remember the second one, the second style that we're doing is the sounds are four pieces like da 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 da. So it's going. You see that? But the clicks are not continuous because it goes wa-ta-ta-ta, 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 wa-ta-ta-ta. You know, so, but the other one, the clicks are evenly spaced apart on the triplet going. All right, so that's the difference.